since you're all here. As you probably already know, today marks 5 years I've worked at the park. So in honor of me, we're eating at Fry It Up at 8 o'clock.
Oh, no can do, Muscle Man.
What? Why not?
We already made plans with Margaret and Eileen.
You're lost, bros. While you're striking out with some chicks, we'll be scoring some wings and some chicks. Am I right, Skips?
Sorry, I can't either. I'm bowling with Pops and Benson.
Lawn bowling! Ugh! Looks like it's just me and you tonight, Fives. What?
Law Five is graduating from the police academy tonight. He's my brother. I have to go.
Fine! You're all uninvited!
Dude, don't be like that.
No, it's cool. It's not like it's my 5th anniversary or anything. This bird is flying solo tonight, babies! Woo!
Oh, are you waiting for more people?
No! Why would I be? I'm a one-man party.
Okay.
Give me the bottomless wings, the bottomless muffin tops, and a cream cheese donut stuffed in a roast chicken. No. I'm gonna keep this for a minute. Those guys are totally missing out.
Ugh, this next issue isn't coming together at all.
A little fried milk, please. I mean, look at these. We're supposed to be on the cutting edge.
Hold the phone?
Holding.
I think we found our solution.
Excuse me, sir.
What?
Please, would you mind standing up for a minute?
Ugh, fine. I know my rights, though.
I told you.
Tell me, kid. Have you ever thought of becoming a model?
No.
Because you, sir, have the perfect body to pose as a pregnant woman. Hi, Filbert and Mulligan, Mommy Monthly Magazine.
Mommy Monthly? But I'm not a woman.
I just love this kid.
Look, we all know that there's nothing more beautiful than a pregnant woman's belly.
There's no disputing that.
But we also know that shooting the real thing is twice as expensive and takes 3 times as long.
Plus, pregnant women don't stay pregnant forever.
So that's where you come in, as a gut model. And that is the technical term for males in this business, gut model. You'd make some real sweet dough.
Some beaucoup dinero.
Well, I got other commitments right now, but I appreciate the compliment.
Hey. We appreciate the view
of your gut.
Because you look a lot like a pregnant woman.
Give us a dangle if you change your mind.
A model. You're right. Ooh, Muscle Man. We're sorry we didn't hang out with you. Please don't leave us to be a gut model. That's right. Keep begging.
Okay, everybody, listen up. Before we do the chore handout today, Muscle Man has something he'd like to say.
I'm quitting. I was scouted by some guys at Mommy Monthly Magazine, so I'm ditching you losers to be a world-famous gut model.